Silly Joker. Doesn't he know? Ah, shit. Tricks are for kids. Every time I go to this, I always think it's that, like, right where that device was. I always think it's the door is right there, but no, it's just a fucking rock next to it. Okay, I'm trying not to defeat him with batarangs. Bitch, you better fucking back up. Okay. The black one just keeps getting beat. What does it say about this right now? The white one's beating up on the black one. So many things can be said about that. Oh, you fucking turned on me. Wow! Hold on. The hell are you doing? Stop playing with toys. I am trying to record. Stay up there and think about what you did. Nah, I don't mind if she plays with it, but kinda distracting. That's the thing about me. I get distracted very easily. Oh, that should have fucking hit him. That definitely hit him. Come here. Ah, shit, that did not do as much damage as I thought it would be. That's not good. Oh, mommy, that really hurt. I am gonna try and do this without using the batarangs, which is gonna make it challenging. I thought you'd last longer. I don't need to see this again. Just get to the fucking fight. Maybe this is a bad idea. Oh yeah, I forgot I can jump over them. Yeah, worth it. Yeah. Oh, okay. I hate him. I can't fucking see. Why am I fighting him? Oh, you fucking determined to get me. Okay, you fucking dick nugget. Oh! God damn!
I salute my fallen enemy!
Try to remember, is this the last are these the last two titans I fight? No, there's another one. I forgot about that one. Yeah, maybe I should do the no battering challenge on him. Yeah, I find this a little funner. Plus I don't have guards to worry about, I just got these two idiots. Oh, you determined bastard. Ow! Can't see the black one. Oh my god, I'm trying to... Okay, I thought something would work right there. I will beat you two this time. Oh fuck. That was fucking cheap, you know that. Oh fuck, he still got punched the fuck out. I got a mosquito bite right in my beard. I'm very determined to do this without batarangs. If I did this with batarangs, this would be so much easier. Okay, why did I do that? Like, what was going... Fuck me. I knew that was gonna happen, but... Alright, that one was actually unfair. I couldn't even see what the fuck I was looking at because the black one was in front of me. The fuck are you doing? Oh, fuck. Oh! You suck. Oh wait, I forgot I can stun him with my fucking cape! No, wait. Shit, that's not them. That was only in, Arkham City. I forgot about that. I keep forgetting that. Oh my god, he doesn't fucking move fast enough.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little...
Little bats are sleeping. Someone finish him off. I can't do a good imitation of Joker. A laugh, maybe. But in terms of Mark Hamill, no. I can't do a good imitation. That's what makes Mark Hamill so good, is that... It's, well, no, someone else might be able to copy him, but, I mean, hell, Troy Baker, who, personally, I never really thought was that great of a voice actor at first. Like, it's nothing against him, you know, I do like him as a voice actor, but he gets so many roles for pretty much using the same voice. It's like, then you hear him as the Joker, and it's like, damn. Damn, just beat up on your friend. Oh, mama. Oh, the camera likes to just fucking spin everywhere. Like, seriously, I'm trying to run to him, and what does he fucking do? Focuses on the other guy. Like, seriously, I'm trying to hit the one that's stunned, and yet he's focusing too much attention on the one that's not stunned. Alright, oh, Jesus, I hate this camera. Again, can't see where I'm aiming. Ooh, that could have been the end of me right there. Whew. There's my trophy. Now I can beat you with a batarang. Like clockwork.
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility, but Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plants.
Oh yeah, if you don't actually touch those. On Arkham Island who can help us. That would be your next mission, is to destroy them with the gel.
Risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. Track her down. There's no way out through this elevator shaft. I'll need to go back the way I came.
Except one problem, Batman.
Something to get over this ravine.
That's so awesome how they just do it like that. Shit! So how the hell am I supposed to get in there? Oh well. There's no closet in the gardens, so someone's using the roof instead. I really don't know what I'm supposed to use to get over to that. It's gonna bother me now. Oh, that's what's in there. Then how do I destroy it? Oh fuck. I hit the wrong button. I don't know, it's just something I'm gonna have to figure out once I get to it. Can I say though, the gliding is probably the worst in this game. Like, this is probably the worst gliding, in all of them. I just realized they died.
They're all dead. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.